I'm Pete Sincock, and this is my tale to inspire.
What can we do to support better mental health in our communities and society that we live?
One of the big things I'd say is it's really, really important that there's a open window and dialogue. Men have to realise that it's just as important that we talk and that we have that friendships and that growth within each other, because without that support, it leaves one person in isolation.